right.
So what are you going to tell the Russians?
Well, I sent them this Dear John letter, a goodbye letter, in which I stated that I had contracted AIDS and that the only way for me to get a treatment would be in the United States.
You just wrote them a letter and said, I can't come back, I've got AIDS?
There's three things I tell people that the Russians were afraid of. AIDS, Jewish people, and Ronald Reagan. And they were
in that order?
I think Ronald Reagan took the top spot. They thought he would push the button.